And the Red Wings defeat the Buffalo Sabres 6-3 at Joe Louis Arena. It was 3-2 Sabres going into the third period. Then Thomas Tatar went to work on two goals, one on the power play, key saves by Pete Mrazek, and the Buffalo Sabres was outshot 2-1 tonight from a very tough power play for the Detroit Red Wings, who face Ottawa Saturday night on the road. Rich Curbelo, Joe Louis Arena, Indbeat, Detroit.